OTT Game Man, what it do? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the first episode of Reactionless. Now, that's what we gonna call it. Since we do reactions and we do vlogs, we do everything, we gonna call it Reactionless and Vlogmas. So, welcome to the first episode of Reactionless and Vlogmas. Today, we got my favorite rapper, Lil Wayne. BB King Freestyle featuring Drake. Now, these both two of my favorite artists. Y'all know Lil Wayne is my favorite rapper of all time. No cap is my favorite rapper right now. Well, and you give me my favorite rapper. But you see the resemblance. You know No Cap, Lil Wayne, Punchline, Kings. Y'all already know. So, we finna see what Lil Wayne and Drake got. But, reason I ain't post December 1st, because I was still getting my Christmas intro. That was still getting made. So, y'all finna see the new intro. Hey, the new intro, the new Christmas intro. Hey, welcome to Reaction Months and Vloggers, man. If you're new to the game, come on, join the game. Don't join the game too late, man. Hit that sub button, hit the notification bell. We going up all December, going into next year. We gonna be lit. Let's get into the video.
Hey, the blues is now kicking and dinner is three Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling. Know that I need discipline. I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past him like the times that he's living in. Okay. Man,
hell yeah.
If you saw what I flew here, you'd be like, he's sickening. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it.
No serious three, Lil Wayne. They need to make video of this already.
Hey. The blues is now kicking and dinner is three Michelin. I don't eat red meat, but still got beef sizzling.
Got beef sizzling.
Know that I need discipline.
No red meat.
I keep singing for all these hoes, they keep listening. Niggas love to bro up with the boy and that fisses, but we are not equivalent, dog. I've been the only child, don't need siblings, and I'm past them like the times that he's living in. Okay. Man,
I ain't got no haircut, but we getting one.
Be like, it's just raining right now. If you're not running some top, we not gonna keep kicking it. Classics, I keep scribbling. Lights in the universal building just keep flickering. Money just keep coming in. You would think I'm Irish the way that it stays doubling. I could feed a country with the tax that I pay governments. Whatever they're doing with my cash is very troubling. Okay. February came around, I used to get paid shoveling. Sold clothes, walk dogs, trust me, I stayed hustling. When it came to school, there's no way that I'm A-plussing it. So I just dropped out of it, trust me, I'm not proud of it. Niggas get too comfy in they spot, they get knocked out of it. Niggas get a gun just so they can make props out of it. Shorty make a scene in the house, she get locked out of it. Yeah. You not about to be chillin' in this bitch with kick feet up. I'ma make you bounce out this hole like Big Frida. Pito used to throw a purple tin on a 2-liter. First private plane I ever rode was an 8-seater. Before that, I got the bedroom high with a space heater. On top of that, I didn't have shit in my name either.
Drake! That's real. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. This is why Drake is a GOAT, man. Do you hear this man speak the real? And do you hear what he's saying, bro? Do y'all like hear it? Oh my God.
But now I'm giving house tours till it's back to world tours. Play that mask off when they find a real cure. I may not be good for it, but I'm real tour. Got no time for it, but give Rich a meal tour. That's the only way I know how to express love. My dogs love sticks and drums like they quest love. All them jokes about Aubrey, they got me messed up. For real. I come with a lot of complications inside me. It's always people misleading me that are trying to guide me. Everyone wants to try me, but no one wants to buy me. Everyone wants to meet me, but no one wants to keep me. Everyone talking lemons when everything is peachy. Everyone got their hands out and it ain't to reach me.
Everyone got their glass out, let's drink to Weezy. Every nigga that stemmed me down just came to see me. Chopping up a little cash cow, that steak I'm eating. Check deposits, high rises with extra closets. The sex platonic, I talk intelligent, text Ebonics. The electronic guitar is whining, that's just Nirvana. Tommy gun on the counter, I call it Mr. Thomas. That'll keep niggas honest. I'm dozing off in the driver's seat cause the seat get massages. That's some more point money. These numbers too steep for commas. I'm out of Iowa niggas. I can't help but to see beyond them. Got a two-seater problem. Niggas thinking they cold. I knock the flu season out them. Bitches forget they hoes and that's when Tunchi remind them. I used to fuck Gucci models. I'm fucking Gucci designers. I keep it 2G regardless. I'm getting too deep for divers. Let me resurface. I'm flexing on purpose. She especially curvy. Bet she be serving every purpose. Perfect. I'm better than perfect. I'm sick. I need to see a medical person eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me, then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me, I don't know how to be sorry. Apologies, you fucking with my mat. You better know some trigonometry, cause I'ma be busting. Leave your llama bean at your mama feet. I flipped the economy.
Hold
like
up.
Dominic.
Hold up. They say I'm hold up. Listen to what he said. Listen to what he said. We're gonna go back 10 more. Listen to what he said.
Eating all of these rappers with these edible verses. All I gotta be is all that I can possibly. She really, really into me, then suck it all up out of me. I'm proud of me, I don't know how to be sorry. Apologies, you fucking with my Mac. You better know some trigonometry. Cause I'ma be busting, leave your llama bean.
You fuck with my Mac, you better know some trigonometry. Oh my god, this. See, y'all know I like punchlines. Punchlines, when a motherfucker got punchlines. Hey, cause Wayne my favorite rapper. And no cap, y'all know No Cap, my favorite rapper right now. He is my all-time favorite rapper. Dwayne Carter, y'all know he my all-time favorite rapper. And them punchlines right there, come on now. Come on, Dwayne Carter ain't lost a step. He ain't lost a motherfucking step. Birdman Jr. ain't lost a step. I don't hear it.
Your mama feet, I flip the economy like Dominic Dawes. They say I'm tripping, I guess they wishing I finally fall. I don't need war, I need a bitch that know I'ma need yours. I'ma need more, niggas is shifty like Honda Accords. Fire alarm, ain't got no ceilings, we climbing the walls. Higher than yours, I fuck your bitch and she die in my arms. Lion has roared, no ceilings, three with my mind on the floor. Holla at your boy.
This that BB King, Lil Wayne featuring Drake. Classic shit, DJ Khaled. No ceilings three, Lil Wayne.
Oh my god. This what I be talking about. This why Drake and Lil Wayne, that duo go crazy. I don't know what's going on with this dread right here, but that duo go crazy. Now Lil Wayne, Dwayne Carter ain't lost a step. I don't care what y'all say. Dwayne Carter ain't, Birdman Jr. ain't lost no step. Drake, I don't think he ever gonna lose a step. I don't think he ever gonna lose it. Now Drake, this right here, man, this is a scale of 1 to 10, 30. This is what this is. Like, oh my God. Now this is my first time listening to this raw, like, real talk. I listen to some of the Lil Wayne songs, of course. I'm gonna get on Weezy album, but I didn't hear this. I ain't listened to everything on the album, and they told me to react to this. And that's what I did. And, hey, I'm throwing this on the playlist right now, and I'm probably I'm gonna have this whole song down by. Come on, man. Drake and Lil Wayne, man, y'all know what duo. Y'all know what time it is when that duo come, man. That duo is crazy. That duo been crazy since back then. And them boys ain't gonna lose a step, man. Them boys ain't gonna lose a step. Now, that was the first episode of Reactionmas. Of course, this ain't Vlogmas. I mean, this ain't the vlog, so this ain't Vlogmas. So this Reactionmas. So, thank you for tuning in to the first episode of Reactionmas. We got more coming up and coming. Shit, I might drop 5 reaction videos a day. With a vlog, with a smash a pass, with a prank. Man, I think I'm finna do a smash a pass. I'm finna do something. I can't vlog right now. It's raining and it's cold outside. So, I can't vlog today. The grind don't stop though. We gonna find something. But I think we finna do this smash a pass. I'm finna react to some more videos. So, if you're new to the game, come on, join the game. Don't join the game too late, man. Hit that sub button, hit the notification bell, join the gang. We only gonna get little. I'm out of here.